was us, and let's dive right into it. First of all, you need 1 cup of brown sugar, and then you need 1/2 cup of butter, and then you just pour both of these into a pan, and then you just mix until it gets bubbly. So it is now starting to bubble, and now we just pour in 1/4 cup of 1/2 and 1/2, and then just let it boil. Now as we make caramel.